Wipe your lips. You look like you've been eating jam. Come in.
I have.
What flavor?
Peach.
Dr. Hochberg phoned. He wishes to see Dr. Ferguson at the hospital.
Oh, I was afraid of that.
I've got to go. I'm late now.
Do you think he's found out anything? I think I'll go with you. He's not going to talk you away from me.
Not a chance.
Hello, Rocky.
Hello, Laura. You've been away since 12 o'clock.
I left Michelson in charge to cover me.
Did you give him instructions?
Why,
He thought you had given 341 antitoxin.
No, I hadn't. I intended to tell him. I guess I forgot.
Forgot? Is that a thing to forget?
It was my fault, Hockey. I dragged him away.
He's not supposed to leave the house at all. And a very sick house, too. You know that, Dr. Ferguson?
Yes, Doctor.
But, Hockey, it was important. Terribly important. It was a rehearsal of our wedding.
A rehearsal of your wedding? That's nice. And upstairs in 341, there's a boy all smashed to bits. There will be no wedding for him if he develops tetanus. You know what tetanus is, Laura. Lockjaw. Death. In a horrible agony.
Hockey, I'm awfully sorry.
George has only a few more days to go, my dear. I want him to keep his record clean. George, I heard something today. I didn't quite know what to make of it. You still want to accomplish something in medicine?
Certainly.
You mean that?
Yes.
You love George, don't you, Laura?
You know I do.
And you want to help him, of course. But you're not helping him. That appointment to talk to you about. You won't be ready for it.
After a year in Vienna, I thought...
1 year?
I don't expect it to be easy. I count on work, hard work.
10 years of it. Then, yes.
I can't see how the appointment's going to hurt George.
There are a great many things you can't see, Laura.
If he goes into practice, we can have a little time to ourselves.
Time? How? There are only 24 hours in a day. He's going to work with me, and if he... Or is he? Are you, George?
Hockey, we're young. We love each other. We want something more out of life than just...
Of course, Laura. It's George's life and yours. You have a right to decide for yourselves what you're going to do with it. Better get into your uniform, George. You might have to operate shortly. A new case has come in at the surgical service. One of our own nurses, Denon, Barbara Denon, you remember her. Poor child. Such a nice little girl, too. Blood count way up.
What happened? Ruptured appendix?
More serious than that.
Why didn't she come to us?
Get into your uniform, George.
Yes, Doctor.
And you might have a look at the boy in 341. I'll meet you in operating room B.
Yes, Doctor.
Laura, you deserve to be spanked. Don't you realize what that boy's work means?
Of course I do.
No. No, you don't. Would you like to see, perhaps?
Yes, why not?
Come with me. Nurse.
Yes, Doctor?
Take Miss Hudson upstairs. See that she gets a cap and gown and have her in operating room A in about 20 minutes.